beaten, tortured, and starved. That's how prosecutors say a 9-year-old Meridian boy spent the last months of his life. It's been 24 hours since we've learned police arrested Erik and Monique Osuna in connection with Emrik's death. Erik is the boy's father, Monique is his stepmother. Today, the couple faced a judge for the first time virtually. Our Shira Matsuzawa listened in on that hearing. She's now here with what came out of it. Shira.
And Kim, before we go any further, I want to warn the folks at home that some of the details we learned today are graphic and disturbing. Now, Monique is charged with first-degree murder. Erik is charged with felony injury to a child, infliction of great bodily injury, and destruction of evidence. And on the night Emrik died, prosecutor Tamara Kelly says law enforcement found the 9-year-old without a pulse. They say he appeared malnourished, pale, and covered in bruises and vomit. But this wasn't the first time he was beaten.
The defendant told police that she would hit him with a frying pan, wooden spoon, struck him with a back scratcher, hard enough that it broke that back scratcher. She also struck him with a belt. She later moved to a dog leash, and she admitted that she struck him with a dog leash because it was heavier than the belt.
During today's hearing, the prosecutor revealed Monique would starve Emrik and lock him in a small closet at night to sleep. She added the boy's father, Erik, admitted to knowing and observing the physical abuse of his son by his wife and admitted to doing nothing to save his son. The prosecution says after the boy's father called 911 on the night Emrik died, he then took down nanny cameras inside the house and gave them to someone else to hide. Police have since recovered those cameras. The judge set bail for both Erik and Monique at $2 million with a no-contact order when it comes to their three other children who are currently in the care of Health and Welfare. They're both expected back in court on September 17th, but there was much more that came out of today's hearing, and you can read it for yourself at ktvb.com. Kim?